sitting in the morning sun. I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in, and then I'll watch them roll away again. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm just sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay, 'cause I've had nothing to live for, and look like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Look like nothing's gonna change, everything still remains the same. What 10 people tell me to do, so I guess I'll remain the same. Listen, sitting here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. Listen, 2,000 miles I roam, just to make this dock my home. Now I'm just gonna sit at the dock of a bay, watching the tide roll away. Ooh, I'm sitting on a dock of the bay, wasting
time. And I don't know what to do. I wanna kiss you like the first time, hold you like it's not goodbye.
Oh.
Take me back.
and take me back, take me back to San Francisco. I know what we had can never last. Now I can't let go of you. I'm at your front doorstep, soaking wet. Say I'm done running from the one that I want so bad. Take me back, take me back, and take me back, take me back, and take me back, take me back.
The loveliness of Paris seems somehow sadly gay. The glory that was Rome is of another day. I've been terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan. I'm going home to my city by the bay. I left my heart in San Francisco. High on a hill, it calls to me to be where little cable cars climb halfway to the stars. The morning fog may chill the air. I don't care, my love waits there in San Francisco. San Francisco.
This is amazing.
Thank you.
crystal ball. There's no way that I could have known I'd be waking up in your house.
You already smell?
Yes.
Yeah. Cheers.
Right?
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Oh. That is really good.
Mm-hmm. I like cheap wine.
I like this.
You're a bag stopper?
I am. Yes. My favorite is Barefoot.
Yeah, me too.
That's the thing about blends, and you know, when I first started in tasting rooms, all the rage was 100% pack, 100% this, 100% that. But blend, there's a reason blends are a classic way of making wine, because it creates more balance and complexity, and it's been really nice to see the trend switching back to it.
Yeah, well, I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Yeah, definitely. So what I just poured for you is the Reserve Cabernet. This is a 2019 vintage, so it's a little bit older than what you guys have been taking.
And it's all in front of you.
I'm not afraid to die.
San Francisco.
That's okay. I was born anyway.
I left my love in the room.
That's okay. I was born in LA.
I left my love in San Francisco.
Ma'am, you're gonna have to leave the park immediately.
No, you messed up on this video.
Hoping I won't be too late to find the one that I still love. It's you I'm dreaming of. San Francisco nights. San Francisco days. San Francisco nights. San Francisco days.
Could be
the disease.
Aww, it feels so nice.
Wow. There's nothing like just wood.
That is so cool. It feels amazing.
Hey, look. Brandon, hey, you're Grand Falcon, I think. It's circling. Mom, there's a hawk.
There's a hawk?
Or a falcon. Oh, man. She's kind of going above now.
Where?
She's above the trees.
Oh, yeah.
Where'd she go?
Yeah.
You see her?
Nope.
Wow. Oh, there she is.
Where?
Over there.
Wow.
Where?
Yeah, Mom, make sure you get the video.
I can't see it. Where's the hawk?
I wanna lay down and die. Well, I ain't got a dollar. I don't give a lousy dime. And if she never comes back, you know I'm gonna lose my mind. But if she ever comes back to stay, it's gonna be
to our story. Ooh. I met you in a bar in San Francisco. Said you used to have a car before the repo. Smoking Lucky cigarettes, I think the smoke went on my head. And now the summer night plays on repeat. We climbed the Golden Gate Bridge just to watch the stars collide. And play that Stevie Wonder song a couple thousand times. I'm kinda scared to say it was the best night of my life. But I know I won't forget San Francisco.
Some gentle people there. Thank you.